My name is Gerald Rowley. I'm represent Vasker Inc. We're a green company, and I've worked with Florida Atlantic University developing a fuel catalyst for diesels. It works with the existing technology on diesel trucks, and there's 5 million trucks on the highway, and then we're able to save 20% on fuel mileage. So a trucking company that has $100,000 worth of fuel cost monthly, we can save $100,000. These products sell for $11.99, and someone that fills up a tank 300 gallons, and after 10 fill-ups, we can save $5. And right now we're in 3 different countries, and we're looking for funding to bring it to New York.
What does it do?
Fuel catalyst, what it does, it makes diesel fuel burn cleaner, 25 to 85% savings on emissions. It's been proven. Also, if you see black smoke coming out of diesel, that's excess fuel of sunburn. So we're able to burn that unused fuel.
Why didn't this just be OEM for diesel?
I've been contacted by Ford, Cummins, and Mercedes. So we're aware of the technology after the patents.
Have you gotten in front of Yellow Roadway, FedEx Trucking, R&L?
That's what we're trying to get the funding for, and present the product. Right now we have like 300 trucks that they're our next customer.
Are any of those guys actually, do they have one of these that they can test?
Oh, we demonstrated. We're past the testing stage. So. Right now I'm in, like I said, Brazil, Chile, mining companies, and it takes about 2 hours to put on the vehicle.
How much is it?
This is $11.99.
$1,200.
The materials alone are worth a lot more.
Thank you very much.